Hey chicas and my chulas, how are you today? I'm feeling particularly pissy, so I'll share my pissiness with you. I call it venting, and then we'll move on to the happy stuff. Number one, you know that day that I did my bicycle video, which I totally had a great day at? That night, my husband dropped something when he was walking by, and it fell on my shoulder, and I have been in extreme pain for 3 days, so I haven't been able to get on my bike. And like, I've just been miserable, because even when I run on the treadmill, my body's jostling and it hurts. So I haven't been able to do that. So not exercising makes me pissy. I'm at a point in my life where like, I used to exercise for the vanity and then I turned it into the sanity. Like I need to exercise to release, you know, the stress and the anxiety I have because I get really fierce and I can feel that edginess of like, rah! And my husband is so close because he was this much away from being on that show Snapped, you know, where the husband gets killed by the woman for whatever reason. He was that close. And yeah, you have it on video. Also, I got my letter from school saying welcome back, and I'm so excited about going back to see the kids. But you know my drama I had with those mean girls, because mean teenagers become mean women, and it's like, oh, I don't want to deal with them. However, I have done my homework, because I always tell my students to do their homework. I have gotten myself ready. Physically, I got my hair done, getting my nails done, finished up tomorrow, and I've read some really good books about mean girls, and two really good books. One's called Queen Bees and Wannabes, and the other one's called Mean Girls, and it's not the movie, it's about, you know, the mean girl process and what happens inside them and how they interact with other women and how they can't, you know. So it's really good. I feel like I've done my homework, and physically, spiritually, mentally, I am ready! I am glossed and ready to have a great new school year. I'm so excited. And just like, you know, I went to the doctors today and I'm going through that time, my girls and my age, where I just don't want to deal with it. You know, I want to be hot for one reason, and I'm not talking from the inside out. You know what I'm saying? So like the heat and the hormones is making me really, really crazy pissy. So just a lot of like raw stress and not being able to exercise to release it makes me crabby as all get out. But I missed you guys and I wanted to say hello. So I went to the doctors a little while ago and I threw on a cute outfit because I needed to perk myself up. Threw on my beautiful Lane Bryant tank. I'm telling you, the Lane Bryant clothes, they do cost more, but this thing is like a couple of years old and the pink is still vibrant and the ribbon is still beautiful. Sorry, fuzzy. So the quality clothing is amazing. And I have on my Ashley Stewart tiered jean skirt, which feels great even though I'm bloated and is swollen and icky. It still feels great because it's got that little bit of stretch which rocks my curves. And then I have beautiful beige, you know, simple, you know, in Mexico we call them huaraches, but they have a little bit of a heel. They're just a simple leather strappy sandal. And I busted out my Ashley Stewart big old cultural, you know, necklace, which I love. My sons are making fun of me saying it's like a visor and stuff, or like a mirror, but I love it. It's big, it's out there in your face, kind of like I am, so I love it. And, because you know how much I love to, you know, change my outfits around? When I go to work, I am going to wear this, because it's so powerful. And I'm going to honor Stacey and Clinton, homage to Clinton, who loves a white jacket with everything. Throw on my jacket, and I'm ready to go for a fabulous night. So that's it, my chulos and my chicas. I hope you're feeling great. Working through this with you makes me feel better, and I appreciate you being there. I love you much, and I'll see you soon, and hopefully I'll hear from you soon, actually is what I mean, and be fab. Bye.